I understand this is a very sensitive issue. We know that an incident occurred which led to your separation. We also know you haven't said anything about this. But would you like to say something?
Only that, I don't want to say very much about that. Except to say it was a very difficult time. And we are a family. And we will always be a family. And we will get through this time and hopefully be a stronger family for it.
But can I ask how you're coping?
I'm many, many people find themselves in this situation and these kind of, you know, my family, we've all been through a difficult time. And it's not, my focus is my children, our children, and it is, and my focus is finding this way through. And as I said, we are and forever will be a family. And so that is how I'm coping. I'm coping with finding a way through to make sure that this somehow makes us stronger and closer.